So I said that I was going to be interviewing a spice, a hot spice today. Say hello, Mel.
Hey, girl power.
This is Spice Girl. Melanie Sue. Yeah.
Look who's here.
What are you getting done?
I'm just getting my roots done for Sporty Spice is a lot of maintenance, quite stiff. After our first show in Dublin last night, thank you Croke Park, it was epic. Ice bath time, this is hideous. I thought it might be quite entertaining viewing. Cold water, loads of ice. Hopefully it's enough ice. I'm going to keep this on because I'm going to get cold. It's okay, I've only got to sit for 10 minutes. It's fine.
You know it? That's it.
Yeah. Excellent. Who's your friend Spice Girl? Let me guess. Baby Spice. I knew it. Hi, I just want to say I'm so sorry that you can't be here with us in Spice World, but I can't wait because I'm going to be with you in Brazil next week. I will see you then. Mwah. Hello and greetings from Spice World. I am so excited. I am going to be performing with Sync the Pink at Blondie in Santiago on Thursday, the 27th of June. See you there. Goodbye.
So, are you ready?
Born ready.
Born ready. Let's do this. Happy Pride.
Listen to my new single High Heels out now. Swipe up to listen on Spotify and don't forget to hit the follow button.
Hey, I'm Melanie C and I'm so excited to share my new song with you, High Heels. Check out the link in the bio.
Hi, Popline, Melanie C here. I have a new music video and I'm very excited to share it with you. The song is High Heels. Here it is.
Anything held you back? Yeah? Don't have any regrets and you are your prize. It's groove, and I discovered Madonna and Wham, Michael Jackson, and lots of other things in between, embarrassing things that I mentioned. And I have a love of musical theatre as well, and I did ballet from a really young age, so I always had a love of classical music, so it's like really eclectic. And then when I was, I think about 17, I discovered dance music. And going out clubbing.
How has social media changed your approach to music and the industry? Because it must have been a rapid revolution from when you started to now.
The first thing for me with the rise of social media is I'm so grateful it wasn't around in the 90s.
Interesting.
Yeah, because I was young when I started with the band. I think I was 22, and wannabe.
Hi, I discovered this amazing gym, Gravity, in Dubai, where they do calisthenics and parkour and loads of crazy stuff. And I got in touch and they've invited me down and I'm going to do a little session with Roger. And he is the calisthenics world champion, lightweight world champion. He literally won that last week. So let's see how I get on.